ladies and gentlemen. Today I am going to talk about misinterpretations of healthy lifestyle. So what is healthy lifestyle? Healthy lifestyle is seen as something which helps keep and improve people's health generally. The ways to being healthy are healthy eating, physical activities, weight management, and stress management. The problem with the way people understand healthy lifestyle is that they miss out on and ignore the most important part of it, stress management. It is important to understand that nowadays, the vast majority of people are very much concerned with the way they live. We made a survey and we see that only 30% of the participants are actually satisfied with their appearance or their body. The figure itself is quite concerning considering the fact that the survey was conducted among teenagers mainly. Now, how we see healthy lifestyle today is very concerning because we see that healthy lifestyle, the path to being healthy and to leading a healthy lifestyle is exercising and maintaining a sturdy diet. Though, what we should look out for is our mental state and our psychological stress while trying to diet, for example. I have a friend who has been struggling with her body insecurities since I can remember her. And one day she just came up to me and told me, I really decided to lose weight. Well, it was not a surprise for me, but it was very, very hard for her because she changed her everyday routine so drastically and so fast that she was getting depressed. She stopped hanging out with us because the vast majority of social activities actually revolve around eating. And she had to be the only person on the table eating salad while all the other people were eating pizza, for example. Now, I don't only have that friend who had tried diets, and I know a lot of people who have. And what I see is a very common and very confusing pattern at times when they keep postponing their diets. So are the process or an action of delaying something or postponing it is termed procrastination, something I'm totally sure most of the students here are very much familiar with. So to connect this to our talk, we can see that, for example, you have planned two things, watching your favorite TV series and starting an extended essay research, for example. Now, analyzing the amount of stress each of these activities gives us can make us understand how important stress is in postponing things and how stress is tied to our diet. It is very, very important to understand that generally when we try to be healthy, food and exercising and physical activities are not the only things that are important here. So when you try to cut back on all the junk food, for example, that you have been eating for years, you should also surround yourself with people you love who lift you up and who make you happy to compensate for those things which you have given up. So the message I'm trying to get to all of the people here, especially girls who are very much affected with the, for example, social media or body standards promoted by the society, please look out for more than just food or more than just the way you look, because health is not just your physical condition, it's also your mental state. Thank you.